a melody pure and true. Singing,
this is my message to you.
Barbadian music entrepreneur and jazz artist of the year 2010, Kelly Cadogan, was sharpening the skills of these vibrant future vocalists when we arrived this morning. Cadogan's vocal ability moves into styles of gospel, jazz, R&B, and a solid fusion of Bajan folk music with a unique contemporary flair. Kelly has been working with these youths in the vocal aspect in a show entitled A La Vida One, presented by the Belize Dance Company and her production business, East Point Productions Incorporated.
The industry is still young, but I think with the right setting, the right training, the ability to understand that it's just not about the instrument and it's about discipline and it's about being able to come to rehearsals on time, that once they start to get the honing of those elements, I think that there should be some pretty good potential. If you want to be really good, if you want to be known for what you're doing, because singing is a craft, singing is a gift from God, and people, we have to dispel the notion that, you know, if you can sing, you can sing. You know, people are paid big bucks for this, and it's not only about money, but it also helps, you know, shape and train young people. I think arts is, in general, is something that we need to hone. Our young people really need it, and the training is important. We have, in terms of the voices, we have teens and kids. You're just seeing these guys. We also have adults continuing, a core group that's continued from last year. We have 8 adults, 4 males, 4 females. And for this group, we have 11 students and only 1 male.
On the other side of the curtains at the Bliss, the thumping of little feet and infectious beats blasted through the theater as over 40 children were honing in on their dancing skills. Dance instructor Chriselle Gabriel says the public is in for a treat.
We teach contemporary, modern, Creole, and some hip-hop. So that's what they're going to be displaying tomorrow night.
How have they been responding in terms of, are they catching up with the techniques?
Yes, we have from 3-year-olds all the way up to like 14, 15, 16. And so far, every group needs a little more work as they, you know, the younger ones. And they've been catching up. They love it. They come every day smiling. They're always enthusiastic to come to dance.
The show starts at 7 p.m. at the Bliss Center for the Performing Arts. Tickets are only $10. Reporting for Love News, I am Maria Novello.